people stopped believing in the guitar as an equal concert instrument. They say there is too little repertoire. It's so not true. There is a lot of repertoire and it's all beautiful repertoire. They say, oh, it's not a really concert instrument. It is a concert instrument. There is no instrument which is more accessible to the general population than the guitar. On the CD, there is a very, very clear link, and that is Mediterranean. Each piece on this disc represents a different part of my life. For example, Asturias and Recuerdos de la Alhambra are the two pieces which I heard by Segovia when I was very little, before I started to play the guitar. And as a result of hearing this LP of my father, I said, oh, I really want to do this. I want to be able to play something so beautiful. There is one piece I'm so excited about, and that is the Oriental by Granados, because this was never ever done on solo guitar before. It's an original piano piece, it's been done on two guitars and so on, but on the solo guitar it has a very different quality and a different level. I think it is truly magical and feels like an original guitar piece. For me, the biggest inspiration of all is the sea. My childhood was very much, and my upbringing in Montenegro was very much influenced by that. Where I'm from, the sea is very close by. I would spend months at the seaside playing with my friends and my cousins on the beach in the house that my grandfather built for all his sons and all the children. I mean, it was such a big part of my life. And now when I get homesick, it's this imagery which comes to my head.